G'day Caracles, it's Monday the 1st of June. We've got two workouts. We'll warm up with two sets of inchworms, three inchworms, five burpees, eight reverse snow angels, and 13 skips. So that's two sets for our warm up. And then we've got two workouts. We've got workout A, which is every minute on the minute for 8 minutes. There's two stations, so that is four sets each. First station is 10 dips, second station is 8 each arm with bent dumbbell rows. Now that moves straight into a second EMOM, which is also an EMOM 8, every minute on the minute for 8 minutes. Again with two stations, 15 to 20 push-ups on the first station, and 10 inverted pull-ups on the second station. So those are two back-to-back EMOMs, the first one being dips and dumbbell rows, and the second one being push-ups and inverted pull-ups. For the dips, we can use a set of rings if you have access. You can go between two benches or chairs. Otherwise, you can use one chair and have your hands set behind you and you're doing a dip in front of the chair. Your dumbbell rows is 8 each arm. If you have access to various weights, you can choose a weight that is nice and challenging for 8 reps. If not, then you can increase the rep numbers slightly higher, so maybe go for 10 each arm or even 12 each arm. The push-ups you can scale as usual with your hands up on an elevated object like a countertop or a desk or a bench to make that easier. Otherwise, to make it harder, we go down with the hands all the way to a normal push-up. The inverted pull-ups we can do either from a set of rings if you have a set of rings, otherwise in between two chairs as we've been doing. And that's 10 on the inverted pull-ups. That's workout A, two back-to-back 8-minute EMOMs for 16 minutes in total. And then workout B is an 8-minute AMRAP, so as many rounds and reps as possible in 8 minutes. We've got 30 double unders and 5 burpee jump overs. So we're going to alternate between those two, 30 double unders and 8 burpee jump overs. If you haven't got your double unders yet, maybe you can do a couple of them or do attempts for double unders for maybe 30 seconds or 20 seconds before moving on. Otherwise, you can do 60 single unders or 20 jumping jacks. Those are all options that you have if you haven't quite got your double unders yet. As far as the burpee jump overs go, you want to set yourself an object to jump over, you know, something about sort of 30 centimeters high at the most. It doesn't have to be a large object. And obviously to scale the movement, you would just make the object lower and lower. So that's an 8-minute AMRAP, double unders and burpee jump overs. So have fun with those two workouts and give us feedback. Let us know how it goes.